Admiral Kurt Tidd, commander of United States Southern Command, recently spoke at the Atlantic Council in Washington, D.C. He focused on U.S. Southcom strategy to fight the many threats in Latin America and the Caribbean.
I've charged our Southcom team to do everything we can to be better partners to our U.S. government colleagues and to be sure that we are offering the best support possible to their efforts. We're lending our capabilities to the multi-agency operational citadel, which is targeting human smuggling networks in the Americas. We've encouraged representatives from across law enforcement, diplomatic, and development agencies to come together to learn more about what each of us are doing in Latin America.
For more information on Admiral Kurt Tidd's comments, head to defense.gov.